Thank you so much for joining me. This is GameEdged.
And this is Kage848.
This is episode 8, and we are in the forest in multiplayer, so we are about to build. As you can see, two people can do quite a bit of stuff. It's a massive platform. Well, Kage has already gone and done the wall, and he's, of course, wearing that bone armor, which scared the crap out of me. But yeah, he's been killing everything in sight while we're prepping for this, and he's done a great job, actually. He's built out the back end here. So you got our storage area, and up front here, this is a bedroom, and he split up the room because he doesn't want to sleep near me because I keep on telling him to take off his pants and games. So, how you doing, Kage?
Doing good, man. I love the gazebo towers.
Yeah, that'll be fun, won't it?
And you know, we could probably connect them too with walkways, like bridges.
Well, we can. It's true.
Damn, that's gonna be sweet.
Oh, that's gonna be fun. We're gonna have so much fun. And again, the cannibals were relentless overnight. We got some large gray ones. We didn't record everything, of course. Kage did deforest half over there. You see those stumps? Yeah. Well.
Yeah. At one point, I got like 8 trees with one piece of dynamite, and Game was like, I don't know where Game was. He's going somewhere. But he wasn't around, and like I was like freaking out. I was like, "Oh my god, we don't have enough log sledge for this."
He was insane. Anyways, he's taking out quite a bit, and it's quite cool. So we don't have to worry about. Well, we have to get still some logs, but quite a bit is done. Poor guy's exhausted again. Damn it! All right, let's take some energy mix. I need some food. We still have more log sleds on here. I thought we did. No. Okay.
I got one up here, but we're gonna go for a loot run today. Because we're both low. Like, he doesn't have anything, and I'm actually almost out of cloth, which is not good.
You're out? Oh, shit. Okay. Do you want to go for suitcases, or want to go to the...
I want to go to the cannibal camp.
Cannibal camp, get some dynamite.
We could probably hit... We could hit suitcases after that. We could just do a loot run the whole game.
Yeah. Do you want to throw in the last logs we have here? No, we have all... You put them all in already.
Wow. Yeah, okay. Put them all in.
Wow. All right, so that's the future, guys. We're going to have to build. Unfortunately, yeah, loot runs are part of the game, and we're going to have to do it, so... It's gonna have to happen.
Well, they're usually pretty exciting because, you know, you never know when you're gonna get jumped by a bunch of cannibals.
And the gray ones. We might be even lucky to meet Virginia now. We're a couple days in, so Virginia should be spawning by now with the mutant, so. Should be interesting.
There was a time in my single player game where, like, I was attacked by her, like 5 days in a row.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I kept killing them, but they just kept coming.
Oh, shit.
I won't. At one point, I think I had 2 of them after me.
That's insane. That's a good way to start your game. You're like, oh, screw this. Change your locations. They follow you anyway, so it makes no difference.
No, I wiped them out.
No, yeah. This is actually pretty good because there's a shitload of flowers here. So if you guys knew this game, there's actually a whole bunch of work that they've done. They got rid of some bugs and stuff. There's still some bugs, of course. And I see Kage has some company behind him. Is he behind you? Where is it?
Over here.
I didn't see the guys. Oh. Well, there's Bambi.
They might be in the trees.
Can they all climb? That's even scarier now. Shit.
Oh, they're at their camp, huh? Who the thunk?
They're too chilling out.
They better just back up off me.
Oh, there they come. They're running. Oh, those are the big boys, eh, buddy? They're about to prey. Look at this. Oh, he's about to pray.
You better pray. Praying ain't gonna save you.
Oh, you got owned. Okay. They really don't like you. They really don't like you.
They don't like you set on fire.
Oh! Okay. There we go. That's enough. Alright, you're dead. Wow. Okay.
He took out all my bone armor.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I have nothing left too. But you got yourself really smacked down on that. I was like, oh my god, he's gonna die.
Yeah, sometimes I just I defend at the wrong times.
Oh, that's okay. It's also and, multiplayer too. A little bit of lag.
New keyboard doesn't help.
Yeah. It's all good. Oh, there's still like dynamite here. Did you get your dynamite fix?
I get it.
And then that circle.
Oh, holy shit! Where the fuck did this come from?
What? I can't pick up more circuit boards? What the hell? Do I have
any more? Yeah, there.
Oh, I pressed Q.
No,
sorry
I pressed Q.
Did you? Oh, it's you.
Yeah, because of my stupid keyboard.
It's okay. We'll get used to it. See what takes. All right. You still killing some mutants there?
Oh yeah. We should. We got four bodies now. Let's pile them up and burn them.
Yeah, I'm just gonna pick up the suitcases. Are all empty. It's too bad. A little bit of cloth. I saw some suitcase here. There we go. Some medication. Cloth. It's fine. All the open ones have cloth in it.
Cloth is good.
Yep. No, it's good. We were complaining about it inside the caves here, which I tell you, that was a close time came that we thought we were going to get stuck with any cloth. I thought I was going to die in there. The computer.
We made it though.
Yeah, we did. Well, you made it.
We got another one coming in.
Where is he? Just take a little bit of soda. Choco bars left. No. Can we get change from the guys hanging here?
What's that?
Yep. You can get money from the guys hanging here. The piñatas. Well, he dropped somebody. Oh. Come here. Come here. Come here. Catch. Oh.
Oh, shit.
Oh, right there, buddy. Oh, right there. Yeah, they're still working on multiplayer. In case you're looking at the graphics and stuff, there's going to be some lag issues and stuff, unfortunately, the multiplayer is, I guess they're really working a lot harder than they used to. They first started, wasn't that
great. Yeah, multiplayer needs a lot of work.
Yeah, they have to put some push before this goes out. All right, this is good. So I think we got a lot of resources here. We still have some...
Where was the bodies being burned?
What are you talking about? You had some bodies?
Yeah, oh, right here. She grabbed the bones.
I got the skulls. I think that's all I can carry. I could hit you with it, though. Oh, sorry. I hit you with the bone.
Don't hit me with your bone, bro. I don't swing that way.
Oh, shit. All right.
All right, cloth time. Jeez, oh, I still only have two cloth.
Is that a mutant over there? Yeah, there is. Let's see if I can throw a rock at him. Oh, I almost got him. Oops, cute.
Oh, that's not a mutant, cannibal. I guess technically some people think they are.
Yeah, sorry.
They are mutants, but I don't know. I think of them as cannibals.
They have no junk on the bottom. That's pretty mutant to me. I beat him down with a bone. Bone death.
Welcome to the bone zone.
This is actually pretty powerful, this bone. It's pretty cool. Make a tool of that. That's, I like that. All right, so there's nothing else around here. I think we're pretty good. Some flowers in the back end here. I know that.
I'm only going to walk out of here with 16 cloth. That's not going to do.
I got 77 now, so I gained about 20. Is this respawning the cloth? Is it just me? Or is it... No. I thought I was respawning cloth there for a second. I was like, oh my god. There's no flowers back here. In a multiplayer? None? Okay. No.
The cliff, right?
Oh, you're all the way over there. Holy shit. Cage is leaving without me. He doesn't love me anymore.
No, I'm need the cloth, man. Cloth for days.
He's going for all out. I mean, I don't think we share the cloth yet. I know they fixed a couple of things. They said a bug fixes, including the sharing options. And I didn't really specify what the hell it was. Do I have some rabbit fur? I only have one rabbit fur. Shit. It'd be nice to be able to collect these for future. There we go. More berries. And we can go back and build. Take down some more trees. This is a primo place to go pick up some stuff.
I think we're going to have to come back here first thing next time we record, too.
Yeah.
30 cloth. The, 30 cloth ain't enough.
I saw one deer in this whole thing. I haven't seen anything else. The animals are just gone. That's one one thing with the actual multiplayer. You have to reload your map sometimes for that. So it kind of sucks. Yeah, these guys are gone.
What are you looking for?
Lizards or anything. I mean, any kind of
food. Oh, I already killed like three lizards here.
Do you see any rabbits?
I saw a couple. I don't go after rabbits, though.
You can make a little pouch out of them. Some really nice shoes. All right, I don't know where you went there.
I'm back at the main camp.
Holy crap, brother.
Not ours, I mean...
The... Oh! I was like...
You're on your own!
You're good! You left me alone. All right, suitcases here. I forgot about these. Let's try and grab what we can. It'd be great when we have a storage area behind and inside the base that we can put out the stuff and share it. That way loot runs can kind of be done. One of us can do loot run, the other one can go and stay here.
Any more change? You said I could hit those corpses if I can get change out of them?
You got some more? I was getting bills.
Oh. You didn't get any, like, change?
Oh. I think I got bills again. Damn it.
Yeah, I'm getting bills, too.
No, just
jackass.
Bills.
Glad he's dead. That's what he gets.
Cheap son of a bitch, give me money. I want a quarters and dimes. There you go. All right, that's cool. My God, all right. I think we're fully loaded now. That's pretty good. Got good medication. Got a rotten foot. I think that's just gross.
Rotten foot. Good.
Another rotten foot.
We got that rotten foot quota matched.
Get rid of that. Okay, just drop down some arms and shit. Screw it. All right, wash yourself off.
I never wash myself off. People always get pissed off.
Oh, is the spear here? No, there's alcohol in here. Make a Molotov and pick that up. I was hoping for the spear. Those actually, they upgraded that pretty good. I love throwing it now. You can actually just wrap that alcohol in it and throw it and they catch on fire. It's pretty cool.
Oh yeah, you told me about, yeah, I heard about that.
One thing is you don't have to light it first. You're actually just tossing a stick and it just automatically explodes. Kind of a hard time with that, but.
Exploding spear.
I had a debate with somebody on this on the channel saying that it would actually explode. I said, not without some kind of explosion. I don't know, some kind of something to light it up. It doesn't just alcohol get thrown on somebody with a rag in it and it just explodes. All right. I have no HUD.
What?
I have no HUD on me, so I'm going to follow you back home.
Wait, why don't you have a HUD?
I take it off so the video doesn't bother me. Oh, there's a deer.
All right. So what doesn't bother you?
So it doesn't bother me when I'm actually video recording. There's too many flags from all the log sleds and the houses and everything else. To a point where it just got crazy. Some deer. Here's some more suitcases here.
Oh, where?
Over here. Shoot, oh. Lots of cloth.
The plane.
Throw this. Alright. Yep, this is what it's all about. Now the plane, they supposedly changed something in the bathroom. I would love to have seen it. Oh no. Oh, Cage.
What's that?
Oh no. Look at me. I'm falling. I was full. That's okay, I jumped out. Oh shit, I was falling in the ground. I was inside.
You're falling like through the ground?
I was halfway in the ground there. Don't go underneath this thing, it glitches you out.
Pro tip.
All right, that's good. Let's go back and put some shit in that base. Okay. Were you able to get up there?
Can't pick this stuff up. Oh, there we go. No, it doesn't look like I can get up there. I don't want to glitch out like you did.
No, I thought I was gone forever. I was like, shit, we're dead. I'll be starting over fresh for next episode as I die.
All again. Right,
that's okay. Yeah, it's okay. It's well worthwhile. We got to go to the cave. We got to do some bungee jumping crap. So it's nice without the bungee.
Got the bungee.
Little thrill seeker shit. Oh shit. Oh, I hurt myself. There we go. Oh yeah, more skulls, more cloth. Huh?
Well, for days.
Yeah, that's good.
Man, 68 cloth. Now we're getting there.
These things are full of cloth, eh?
If I'm not in triple digits, I'm not happy.
There we go. Yeah, you knock those down, the cloth pops out. Or you could do this. You can build at least, get some shit done. Yeah, kid, just in case, Cage does still have the bar and axe. We missed it, and I had to commit suicide. To get back up on top, Cage has this Super Mario thing where you can jump up on these ledges, which I can't. And I couldn't do it. I tried and tried and tried.
No, I don't think I ever made it.
Yeah, you made it. You jumped right on your side. You waded out of the cave. You just left me there.
Oh, out of the cave. Oh, yeah, yeah. I thought you put on the platform.
No. You left me alone. All right. Let's cut down some more trees, or are you going to blow up some more trees here?
I'll blow up some more trees.
All right.
Oh, let me put this meat on the drying rack. I got, like, three things of meat. It will go bad if you don't, you know, put it on the drying rack.
Yeah, that's true. How much sap do we have? 29 sap. That's not bad. With that floating thing there. Did it go away? Oh, it despawned. What? Oh, no, there it is. Oh, the pot's still here. The sap pot.
Get a full 30 out of it?
No, that one was I think it was 10.
Pretty good.
Not good, but it's okay. It's all good.
Oh, this would have been a great place for dynamite if it wasn't so close to our house.
Oh, well, you think it's going to take it out?
Yeah.
What if you put the dynamite on this side here? Wouldn't it just blow the trees the other direction?
No, the trees will go flying everywhere.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, let's grab the log sets and bring them over here, though. I think I see some good tree clusters over here.
Okay. Get this done. This is nice and quiet.
Oh, yeah, right there. Okay. I think right here.
Epic explosion.
Yeah, right here will be a nice one. Fuck it, I'm just gonna do it right now. I can't wait.
Holy shit, this is gonna be a lot of logs. Alright. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Fire in a hole! Holy shit! Oh my god, you got these rows too.
Get the log sleds.
Oh shit, oh my god, oh my god. It's all the way out here. Oh my god. Let's try to get the furthest ones. Yeah, that's good. They're all there. It goes way out there, Gage. Way out. That's what I'm talking about.
On my way with the log sled.
Who needs an axe? God damn it.
Axes are for poor people.
That's nice. Note to self, I'm poor. That's good. Shit. All right, here we go. Yeah, there's a base. Drop that in there. Pick up more everywhere.
I was telling Game in between videos that, like, I thought they nerfed the TNT, but if they did, they unnerfed it, because it's back to what it was before.
Yeah, it really does explode really nicely.
Back to its former glory.
It's about time, for God's sakes. It's TNT. It's not like you can just nerf that too little bit. When it explodes, it takes shit out, man. My guy vlogs all the way up here. Holy crap. That went backwards towards the base. Yep, it went all the way back here. Shit. Now, these log sleds were all empty, so that's...
They were empty.
That's really good. All right, so at least just be able to put up some towers and shit, at least. And get this rolling, and hopefully, with a little more dynamite, get a big portion of this base done. And next video is so, or maybe even this video, but just, man, after seeing it fall back, you're probably right, this will probably fall apart. Are we doing the base on inside first?
Yeah.
Alright. And just a little trick for the stairs, if you want to go up the stairs, guys, just go backwards. Makes it a lot easier. Love it. Alright. Building our rooms, and now we're gonna get this up and running. See the shit that logs
can log.
It's like butterfingers over here.
Go off the side of this. Oh get god, this game does not like that. There we go.
You gotta go backwards. Did it work?
Yeah, eventually.
What if you go backwards? Everything backwards seems to go really good. Yep. Oh shit. Yep, that's good.
Bring the log sleds out here again. I got another TNT. Burn a hole in my pocket.
Oh look, a mutant woman. And a man.
We should tie it to the trees that we're gonna TNT.
It's like Adam and Eve. Oh shit. Okay, she's psycho. It's long since I'll be a body sled soon if you don't leave me alone. Oh, she hit her head on a tree. That was pretty funny. Okay, he's taking me out cold, this guy. Shit. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? I killed your wife and you just left me there. She's still alive. I actually left her and she's still alive. Do you realize a mutant girl's like this looks like the Exorcist? Yeah, she really does.
Oh, okay, here we go. Bring the live sleds over here. Hopefully this doesn't break our building.
Wait, wait. She's being attacked here. What'd you do? You knocked it down already?
Hold on, there's another one over there. Alright, we got trees, guys. We got trees. Christ.
Did you blow one of them out of the tree, or...?
No, I don't think so.
Okay. Where's the log sled?
These guys are pissing me off, man. I'm gonna blow up their base.
I wish we could. That would be just epically cool.
Threw a piece of dynamite over there, so...
Now, I might as well put the logs here. We'll at least get some stuff done. It's really dark, I know. Sorry, guys. I'll put a lighter on.
Yeah, let's get these trees before they disappear. I threw multiple sticks of dynamite.
I went to the forest and I left the log sled. I don't know what to do with it. That's not good.
Oh, the flags. They're over here. That's why you leave your flags on, bro.
Yeah, I know. I was waiting for that too when I said that. I went, oh, shit. That's what the little flags are for. Here's one. Glitched. Alright, well, you can't do a lighter and push us, so that's okay. A little shit. Darkness. There we go. Get off. What? Jazz hands here? Where is he? Oh, he almost hit me. Oh, shit. Holy shit, he's really hurting me. You alright? No, he's crushing me, this guy. I don't know what the hell.
Fight back, bro.
It's like these phantom shots coming out of nowhere.
Would it help if I sing, like, the Rocky song?
The Eye of the Tiger? You could sing it? Oh, my God, no, I'm down.
That doesn't get you fired up. I don't know what to tell you.
I'm down. I'm out. He got me, the son of a bitch. Cage, you need to come save me.
I got you.
Help me. Alright, thank you. I'm gonna use this, Oh, look at he just walked up to you. Oh, that was psychotic!
You done fucked up, bro.
Oh my God, that was crazy. You were lighting it up and he just stood there and looked down at you. Like Rocky. It was... That was awesome.
You were referring to me as Clubber.
Again? Oh my God. Someone hit me from behind.
Down again?
Yeah, I know. I didn't take medication. Wow, I'm so gonna have to get that katana. And my rabbit boots. I think it's my rabbit boots that made me look so cool. All
right,
it's panting.
Jesus Christ, this guy's on his hands and knees the whole time.
Yep. I'm just waiting there like being mounted by a mutant. All right, let me take some medication right away. There we go. Back up and running. Chocolate bar. Lighter.
Oh my God, there's so many logs.
Please don't laugh at me. There you go. Oh my God. You filled up all this again?
Yeah, there's a lot of logs on the ground.
I can't see any, but I'll look around. Oh, there's one over here. Did some go in the water? Maybe.
I think somebody got it. Oh, there it is.
Look for the little flags there. It works so well.
Oh, they're all full.
There's still one near the base there. No, I don't see anything underneath that water. Oh, there's three more here. Okay, one, two.
Oh, Jesus Christ, people.
Oh, shit, there's a crapload over here of wood. Holy shit. Are you okay?
I'll let you know in a minute.
Oh, we got another one. Oh, I'm on fire. Whoa, I'm on fire.
I'm down.
Oh my god! We'll pick up like 700 logs over here in our cage.
I'm dead.
Are you?
Yep.
Oh god. Alright. I was gonna get you here.
It gets to be boring after a while. I'm just like, whatever.
I can't even see where the hell you are. There. Can you hear me now?
I can hear you.
There we go. You're back up and running, and there was another dark moment. It seems like the nights come a lot quicker in this game. I don't know what the hell. Multiplayer, is it just me, or... feels like daytime is short as shit, and nights are long.
It did feel pretty short, didn't it?
Yeah. Oh, this is going to be epically fun. Get this build to be a lot more fun.
Dude, I'm getting, right. I'm getting out of that wood. Oh my god, they're everywhere.
He's running for his life.
I'm out.
Enough of this.
I am out of here.
I just got to pick up the last logs. There's like six more pieces over here. I'm destroying them right into the,
Dude, they just like threw me in fucking midair. Like, but I landed on my platform. What a bunch of jackasses.
Hey, at least they threw you upwards.
I know.
They don't like you, brother. They really don't, because I'm walking right past them.
Now I'm going to burn their fucking asses.
I'm just trying to make sure we don't lose all these logs. It's insanity, man. There's some more coming. I'll help them out in a second once I get all these logs here. There's more in a village. What the hell did you do? Did you throw like six dynamites?
A couple. Dude, just get all the logs you can, because...
Okay, but it's inside the village now. There's like about a good four or five logs.
Yeah, because I threw a log in the, I threw a dynamite at the village.
You did a great job.
Yeah, really riled them up.
You pissed them off big time. There's one guy after me, what the hell? Cage is over there. Don't bother Cage. He's the one that's burning all your people and throwing dynamite and fuck up your trees. Fuck me.
Oh my god, fucking shirt, you sick bitch.
You know you looked a little bit right there. You looked at him.
Come on. Jesus Christ, dude.
You need help?
No, it's just like, I could just run up the stairs and recoup.
That's crazy. They can't run up the stairs. They have to change that.
That would suck. They can't use the stairs. I built them.
Where'd they go?
They ran away.
Gotta fix this. Fix these water thing. Oh my god, a whole bunch of damage. I don't know if I hit you or hit him. There you go.
All right.
My god. That is some crazy amount. There's a head rolling here by itself. That's Cage is doing again. It was just rolling its way through. I love the end of that episode. All of a sudden a head just goes right past us.
That was
it was perfect. All right, we got a couple more trees to pick up here. I guess we'll do the cleanup and hopefully the next one will be in the daytime. Jesus. I guess we're gonna end the episode here.
Yeah, sounds good, man. And, take us out.
Yeah, absolutely. So thank you so much for joining us, guys. Again, this has been we'll be building this base. So join us for next episode. We're going to actually get these towers up with the cage, obviously, doing a lot more dynamite work and killing up all these mutants that are piling up. We'll probably get some mutant attacks and stuff, so it's pretty cool. So again, thank you so much for joining me. This is GameEdged.
And this is Kage848.
We'll catch you guys on the flip side.
On the flippity-flop.
Flippity-flop.